राष्ट्रीय मानवाधिकार आयोग नई दिल्ली के द्वारा बुधवार को वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग के माध्यम से आयोग के 110 प्रकरणों की समीक्षा की गई। वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग में लखनऊ से अपर मुख्य सचिव अवनीश अवस्थी ने जनपद के अधिकारियों से चर्चा की। गोरखपुर के NIC हॉल में आयोजित वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग में जिलाधिकारी के विजन पांडियन, SSP दिनेश कुमार पी सहित अन्य अधिकारी मौजूद रहे। वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग में अपर मुख्य सचिव गृह अवनीश अवस्थी ने मानवाधिकार आयोग के लंबित 110 प्रकरणों की समीक्षा की और उसे निस्तारण के निर्देश दिए।
ह्यूमन राइट्स का केस कैसे आया है
सर? इसमें 4 बच्चों की डूब कर मौत हो गई थी जो भट्टों पे काम करते थे सर, तो उसके अंतर्गत उनको सहायता दिलाने की उन्होंने जनपद से मुख्यमंत्री विवेकाधीन कोष में उसको प्रस्तावित करके भेजा हुआ है।
भाई मुख्यमंत्री सहायता कोष इज एक्स ग्राशिया, इट कैन बी गिवन, इट कैनॉट बी गिवन, सो हाउ
टू निस्तारित मान लिया जाएगा क्योंकि वहां से कोई रिस्पॉन्स नहीं आया है सर। अब इसको मैनमेड डिजास्टर कहिए या मैनमेड जो है ना एक्सीडेंट कहिए, सो यूजुअली क्या होता है बिहार के, जैसे यू नो आई विल गिव यू माय फील्ड एक्सपीरियंस, माय चीफ मिनिस्टर यूज्ड टू गिव 2 लाख ऑफ रुपीज एंड ही यूज्ड टू टेक जो SDRF की जो फंड होता था स्टेट डिजास्टर फंड जो है उससे 4 लाख लेते थे एंड विच इज पार्ट ऑफ सेंट्रल कंपोनेंट और अपने राहत कोष से 2 लाख देते थे, ऐसे सिचुएशन पे वो करीब 6 लाख देते थे। सो इट इज प्योरली अ पॉइंट ऑफ डिस्क्रिशन, इफ ऑनरेबल चीफ मिनिस्टर थिंक्स इट इज डीम्ड फिट वी कैन कंसिडर अंडर दैट विंडो, अदरवाइज देर इज नो सच विंडो टू कवर सच टाइप ऑफ एक्सीडेंटल डेथ्स।
आई विल टेक इट अप ऑन माय फाइल, DM Pilibhit, please send it to us so that we take it up at our level, see the merits of the case and take a call.
I am not going into the micro details, but what my people are saying, from 1st January 2019 till 20th July 2021, roughly UP caseload is 3,201 crore. Out of this, only you have to, you know, on your side it is only 2400. My side, even if it is 3214, my judicial side or my, you know, the court has to respond to 800 cases, jiska report aapke level se aa chuka hai. So if I take those 800 cases, jiska report aa chuka hai, और ये जो 2400 जिसका अभी पेंडेंसी शो कर रहे हैं, सो दैट मीन्स माय डैशबोर्ड इज शोइंग 3214 एंड योर साइड इज शोइंग 2858, विल रिकंसाइल, बट आई थिंक बिकॉज ऑफ योर पर्सनल इनिशिएटिव अवनीश, आई विल यू नो शेयर इट विथ ऑल योर टीम एंड विथ ऑल योर फील्ड ऑफिशियल्स, it has been possible because of your personal initiative and because of the hard work of your team, so my sincere thanks to you and to your team. Second, I think in the first video conference our DIG has said that out of 20 lakhs at disposal roughly 10 lakhs pertain to UP, so we have taken a thumb rule, जितना पेंडेंसी होगा उसका 35-40% विल कैटर टू दी यूपी, सो आज के दिन पे वेदर इट इज 3214 और 2858 और 3504 दीज आर ओनली नंबर्स, बट बिकॉज ऑफ योर पर्सनल इनिशिएटिव नाउ यूपी इज ऑन ए फास्ट ट्रैक मोड, सो आई विल रिक्वेस्ट यू वट एवर 2400 reports are to be submitted by the field officials, I think on a monthly basis, if we target up to December, we will bring back that the current cases of 2021 will be there on the dashboard. So we will liquidate 2019, we will liquidate 2020. So once again, my sincere thanks. And on behalf of the Commission, we must appreciate, and the officials who have done good work, we must recognize their contribution maybe on 10th of December, which is the International Human Rights Day. So on behalf of the Commission, if you can recommend some names, those who have done outstanding work in disposal of these complaints, will be recognized by at least, giving a certificate on behalf of the Commission for their outstanding exemplary work. This much I can, on behalf of the Commission, we appreciate their sincere efforts and their contribution in disposal of these pending cases. Avnish, you will be surprised when, before the first video conference, there were cases pending pertaining to the year 2003. And it was because of your personal initiative, now we have come down to only 43 cases up to 2018. So let's target this 43 by next meeting and some of the cases of 2019.
Bipa, you could convey to your chairman, Mishra Saab, chairman of the NRCRC, to regard on behalf of UP and on behalf of the state government, do carry a personal message to him. We would also like to connect with him formally or informally, in whichever fashion you'd like us to connect. Because he belongs to UP, we would like to give a formal and sincere commitment that for UP, we will move forward very fast and hope that by the International Human Rights Day, we substantially reduce the number. And I hope that the entire number for UP will not be more than 17% of the entire country based on the population numbers of the state. So that is that, but the problem is UP is contiguous to the NHRC. A large number of people do refer to the NHRC. So the caseload itself is a good idea to see that when people are able to reach you, and then obviously most of the cases do get the respite, do get the benefit of the NHRC and its institution. So that the number, large number itself is not a is not something for us to be very much concerned about. What is important is what you have been stressing all along, is to get these numbers disposed of in a positive fashion so that people get the rahat they require. So I once again like to thank you and the entire NHRC and all the senior members of NHRC, all the senior officers of NHRC, and would once again like to convey to you our sincere gratitude as well as to the chairman. Please to convey on a personal level so that we take things forward, and we are ready to face the full commission in case the full commission would like to come on board with us, and we would also be in full strength so that if there are broad outlines that we need to follow, we will take them up. So once again, thank you on behalf of our team. You have suggested for us to suggest names of officers who have done that. We will do it. And I would put this on behalf of our team here, our DG Vigilance, our DG JS, our DG CBCID, Secretary Ho, Special Secretary Ho, our DG Human Rights, all the officers from the U.S. Department will visit us here at the hearing today. That when they would suggest names of officers who have done well or fast, they should get it done. If I were in your place, I would have put a general outline of solving every issue except for the magistral inquiries within 60 days. And for the magistral inquiries, the maximum time period should be for not more than 6 months. So this I would have done, but obviously these are things which are not mostly in our hand. For the magistral inquiries, I will personally look into the magistral inquiries so that we take it up with the judicial magistrate so that they do their job. COVID has affected some of the disposal that was done, but despite COVID, large number of officers have been able to dispose. But if COVID had not been there, we would have been much better. As you have just told us, We have about 2800 cases on the app, which shows this pendency.